So, your adrenal gland is a tiny organ that sits on top of your kidney. It has two parts, the adrenal medulla and the adrenal cortex. Three important hormones are made in the cortex. First, the stress hormone. This makes sure that your blood pressure is maintained and you feel fit. A very important hormone. Secondly, the salt hormone. It balances the salt level in your blood and keeps you from dehydrating. Lastly, the adrenal cortex makes the male hormone. Yes, women have it too. These make sure your armpit and pubic hair grows. To make these hormones, the cortex needs a signal. That's why the brain sends out a signal hormone. Neat! Unfortunately, if you have CAH, you don't make any stress or salt hormones. And because your brain notices there is a shortage, it compensates by sending more signal hormones to the adrenal gland. But this only results in too much male hormone. If this goes on for too long, you'll get dehydrated and it could become life-threatening. And too much male hormone results in early puberty symptoms, like growing too fast and too much hair. To prevent this, you take artificial salt and stress hormone. Now your brain won't send too much signal hormone anymore. You won't make too much male hormone and you'll be perfectly balanced. Yay! Nice!